Hi everybody, I'm Lauren Goodkind and I am a good and kind person that teaches chess. And yes, Goodkind is really my last name, so I describe myself as a good and kind person. In this video, it is right to move, and I like to know if you can find what the best move for white is. I'm going to give you a hint. The black king and the black queen are on the same diagonal. So can you find what the best move is for white? It's moving the queen to e8, and this skewers the king. The king has to get out of check, and once the black king gets out of check, then this queen can safely take black's queen, and this queen is unprotected. And this is totally winning for white. Anyway, you might notice that I look different, and yes, I did cut my hair. My hair was simply getting too long, so yep, I do have short hair, and it's perfect for the summer. Anyway, if you have any questions about this video, please comment below. I would love to hear from you. And also, if you like watching my videos, please subscribe. And if you are a beginner chess player, and would like some tips on how to win in chess, please click here to download my free ebook. I talk about how to win a chess game by asking questions. Anyway, thank you so much for watching.